بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين أما بعد السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Dear brothers and sisters, we meet again in the essence of Ramadan with Masjid Al-Falah. So in today's lesson inshallah, or in today's sharing session, what we're going to talk about is about the soul that has transgressed to Allah SWT. We know that all of us, in some way or one way, in one way or another, we have made some transgression, okay, against Allah SWT by doing, probably by committing sins, okay, whether we know or unknowingly, okay. So in this month, we strive together to come back to Allah SWT in repentance to Allah SWT, because as we still have our life within our heart or within our chest, okay, the door of repentance is still open, okay, and Allah is constantly waiting for us. Allah mentioned in the Quran, "A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim, tubu ilallahi ayyuhal mu'minun la'allakum tuflihun." Sadaqallahu al-azim, which means come back to Allah in repentance, O believers, so that you may become successful. So what we can learn from this ayat, okay, or the verse of the Quran, is that our life is a constant struggle, okay. We commit sins, okay, knowingly and unknowingly, okay. But of course, okay, as long as we still live, the door of repentance is still open. Allah is waiting for us to knock on His door of repentance, okay. So come back to Allah SWT, especially in this blessed month, so that inshallah our life can become prosper, our family can become guided, okay, and our society also will become guided. And of those who are repentant, or those who are in repentance, and those who are purified against all the sins, inshallah. Okay, inshallah, we see one another again in the next episode. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.